Jeremy Leibwell. So what are we making here?
A herring martini. But not for the weak of heart.
For the weak of stomach.
Your stomach.
Thank God for the double shot. And what made you think of it?
What's appropriate for deli? So, herring is definitely as old-fashioned as you get. A little Grey Goose, we're all set. Yeah. If you like herring, you like it. But it's definitely as intense as you can get. Your glass. So now this is basically, think a dirty martini.
And make it even dirtier.
But instead of olives, get this.